with the Industrial Wholesale Lumber Division of Totem Lumber and Supply, and these are the pallets. There's many different pallets, and they're all stamped with a special stamp of heat treated.
All the lumber that we receive has an HT stamp on it, which means it's been heat treated and is compliant to ship overseas.
And so does this mean like every little piece, every rib on the box, all skids and everything has to be manufactured from the heat treated wood?
Yes, all those pieces have to come from a heat treatment or from a mill with a heat treatment stamp on it. Once that's been assembled into a crate or a skid or a pallet, then it has to have the IPPC stamp or the ISPM 15 certification, which certifies the entire crate is in compliance with those standards.
Do you provide crates only for a certain industry or type of product, or do you work with a more wide and varied kind of range?
We work with a variety of different customers that need a crate for a multitude of reasons. They might be shipping a machinery, they might be shipping steel bars. It could be just about anything, and we can build a crate of any size, dimension, at our facilities here, and stamp it with the IPPC stamp certifying it that it's for export shipment.
About large pieces of sheet metal or glass or anything? Do you handle special packaging needs at all for those kinds of things?
Yes, we do. We have a couple of different products. We have a sheet pack product, which is for shipping just a few sheets of metal or signs. Probably no more than a maximum of 100 pounds in weight. We also have another product called a sheet crate, which is used for shipping large quantities of flat sheets of metal, anywhere up to 1,000, 2,000 pounds. So we can handle just about anything when it comes to sheet goods, either with our sheet pack or our sheet crate. Just supply lumber, we supply solutions to your shipping needs.
Mm-hmm.
contact the experts at Industrial and Wholesale Lumber. It's a toll-free call, 866-904-8360. Thank you.